Hey guys, what's up? I'm Sharos and you're watching Action Mania. Today's topic is all about wrestlers who served in army. Number 5 is the Road Dogg. As you heard about him, he's the member of the New Age Outlaw. He left wrestling and joined the army in 1986. Guys, our next wrestler is a true American, is Zeb Coulter. As you know about him, he's the manager of Real America. Like, share and subscribe. Bye. Thank you.